Gandu board has hired another bankshot Laudeke Bal Bokachoda coach who is not even fit to be a PT teacher in Barcelona school. High school also is not fit to be a PT teacher. Chutia number one coach. I don't know what is the qualification of this loafer Chutia Gandu coach. I really don't know. What is his qualification to coach a team like Barcelona? I really don't know. Seriously, on what basis the board has hired him? What is his qualification? What is his qualification? What is his achievement? Chutia coach, Gandu coach, and more Gandu is the one who hired him. That fellow is the most biggest Gandu. During quarantine time, they have sold Arthur, who was one of the most promising talent in Barcelona. They have sold to Juventus. मतलब उल्लू का पट्टा, उल्लू का चूतर, उल्लू का गांडू, क्या बोले मालूम नहीं इसको. And such a bastard that Bartomeu is, or what the fuck his name is, it's a shame to pronounce his name also. That fellow, he sold Arthur and bought in another grandfather, Pjanic. He bought in Pjanic. So if you are bringing in more Buddha players in the team, then how do you expect the team to do well? And you are bringing another Gandu, Lauda coaches you are bringing. Obviously, Barcelona will go down to Real Betis level. Honestly speaking, Messi's future will be in question. That's it. Seriously. His future is a question, huge question. See, he can win you games, he can do magic and win you games. But to win the Champions League, whole team unit is required. And what that bastard Bartomeu is doing, ridiculous, that bastard Bartomeu.